Conversations in Microsoft Teams are the ideal way to communicate and collaborate with members of your team. Whether it's a class, a club, a whole staff, or a PLC, you can choose to communicate with the whole team or specific members. To post a message in the chat tab, select the new conversation button. You will have formatting options at the top of your message box. You can add a header so the subject of your message is visible and clear. Once you have your header, you can finish your message. When the message is to the entire team, you can add team name to ensure that everyone knows the message is important. If you want to add a GIF, emoji, or sticker, you can select the appropriate icon. You can also attach and share links, documents, and multimedia files. You can even initiate a live meeting right within your team. Just select the video camera icon. If you ever want to send a message to a certain team member in the conversation area, use the @ sign with their name. Type your message in the box and press enter, or select the paper airplane icon to send it. They will receive notifications that you have sent them a message.